Welcome to the Caldera RIP Installation Wizard. First, we select the language for this installation. This language will be the default language when operating the software. Then we click the right arrow to go to the next step. Here we highly recommend you to click Yes, as this will automatically install and configure additional services such as VNC Server and other helpful applications. It will also share some folders to ease the network configuration and communication with the printers. When using the full ISO, two choices are available at this step. We recommend you to choose the simple installation, as this will automatically install and configure the same additional services. Alternatively, the advanced option gives the choice to select services that must be installed. Be aware that if some options are not selected, Caldera RIP might not function properly. Since the light version of the ISO is used here, we arrive directly at the installation summary. If the full version of the ISO installation file was used, there would be the option to install the printer drivers and the cutter drivers during this installation. To start the installation, we click on the thumbs up followed by yes to begin. The installation should take approximately 10 minutes to complete. Great! The installation is finished. We must restart the computer to apply changes to the system. After rebooting the computer, Caldera RIP shortcut can be retrieved by going to Application, Accessories. We can also use Caldera Dock to launch the software from the Application tab. As you can see, the software is not activated yet. Activating Caldera RIP is the final step before using the software.